I feel so utterly exposed and vulnerable. And not in that fun, spanky way.
Thank you very much.
Listen up, you little spazoids. I know where you live and I've seen where you sleep. I swear to everything holy that your mothers will cry when they see what I've done to you.
Shucks, folks, I'm speechless.
It doesn't matter if they stop. It doesn't matter if they listen. You had an obligation to speak out.
I'll get back to you on the specifics.
I feel the need. The need for speed.
This is the song, la 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 la, Elmo's song.
This is like the gun I use in now.
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
Gotta spill your beer!
Where you are, I could spit in your eye with no strain at all!
I love you, gay. Yeah, screw you, gay.
Oh my god!
You've got mail.
Kick ass.
I'd rather clean all the bathrooms in Grand Central Station with my tongue than spend one more minute with you.
Greetings, this is Science Officer Spock, and currently there are no life forms available to take your call. But at the prearranged audio signal, please feel free to leave any verbal communication you feel is necessary. Live long and prosper.
They were so poor I was born with a plastic spork in my mouth.
I engaged in intercourse with your spouse or significant other.
Get up against the wall and spread them.
Right, time for a crime spree.
Warm and squishy. Either that or I need to wear diapers.
I didn't know they stack shit that high.
So you got beep on your room. Hey, that sucks. I'm pissed. That's what you say today.
Come on! Quit stalling!
Maybe your standards are too high.
Stand by.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner
What the hell are you staring at?
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a statement.
Take me as I am. Put your heart on mine. Stay with me forever.
We won't hurt you. We only want to have some fun.
And stay out!
Stay tuned for more gross, stupid, and morally deficient funny stuff. Like you.
Why don't you let me pull that stick right on out that ass of yours?
His butt sticks out like an air conditioner.
Stick your cock up her ass, you motherfucking worthless cocksucker.
Still, you're still the one I run to. The one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life.
Emma, you stinker.
Can getting stoned on marijuana lead to serious injuries?
Stupid! You're so
stupid! Alright, stop before I...
Can't you stop saying fuck all the time?
Stop it! Stop what you're doing!
What kind of stupid question is that?
What a stupid thing to do.
I'm afraid the strain was more than he could bear.
Now, did anyone notice anything just a little strange here a moment ago?
What a strange person.
In light of this disturbing development, I suggest we change strategy.
Although my own strength.
I'm warning you, I'm seriously stressed out here.
Right?
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
I spoke it to the east, and I spoke it to the west, and I spoke it to the woman that I love the best.
What am I asking you? Have you ever made love on the back seat of a car? I remember one time I made love on the back seat of a car, and the police came and shined his light on me, and I said, I'm smoking. That's what I'm doing. I be smoking. But just remember, when you start making love, you make it hard. Start making love to my woman, I don't stop until I know she's satisfied. And I can always tell when she gets satisfied, because when she gets satisfied, she start calling my name. The other night I was stroking my woman, and it got so good to her. You know what she told me? Let me tell you what she told me. She said, stroke it, Clarence Carter, but don't stroke so fast. If my stuff ain't tight enough, you can stick it up my... I be stroking. I be stroking.
They did everything they could do to take us out. But like any good monster, that just made us stronger.
Ooh, stubborn, eh?
What in the world is that fucking thing?
Dead.
Well, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, as always, this stuff in lieu of actual entertainment.
Look, don't ask me to participate in your stupid crap if you don't like the way I do it.
You're a
stupid son of a bitch.
Did you ever notice how many really stupid people you run into during the day?
I never met so many stupid people in one day.
Stupid Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I'd like to clip your wings so you can fly. I'm in love and it's a crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame.
Stupid Cupid.
Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid.
Stupid is stupid does, sir.
Just when I think you've said the stupidest thing ever, you keep talking.
This could very well be the stupidest person on the face of the earth.
Suffering succotash!
You're like some sort of superhero able to ward off success at every turn.
Suck my ass.
When is it ever gonna cease to suck around here?
Don't suck up. I don't like it.
Sucking balls with lips of Susie. Fa la 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 la. Swallow la.
See you later, sugar.
Hello, suicide hotline, please hold.
Holy shit, Sunfire has entered the room.
Hey, super hoe!
It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have the right to bleed. I may be disturbed, but won't you concede? Even heroes have the right to dream. And it's not easy to be me.
Thanks for your support.
Oh boy, Super Bitch is at it again. Sure, you guys, whatever.
Surprise, surprise, surprise.
I'll never surrender.
Ha, just as I suspected.
As of this moment, you are suspended.
I swallow, I don't spit.
Good, maybe you're sweating that fat off your ass.
Sweet mother of God, what is the holdup?
We're expected to swoon? I don't think so.
I always get screwed by the system. That's my place in the universe. I'm the system's bitch.